York City. We'd like to thank you for flying Pan Am. The local time is 6:45 a.m. and the temperature is 89 degrees.
I've been up all night on the red-eye flight. The dawn's early light, got the skyline bright. I'm in the back of a car service. My driver's kinda nervous, cause I'm tokin on a blunt that's fat. He say, you know where you at? I say, I know where I am. And if you really want a tip, then mister, don't get flam. I ain't trying to be rude, and I ain't stressing you, Gramps. But this shit right here, it be the breakfast of champs. I've been tokin on this since 13 years old. And when I look up at my wall, I see platinum and gold. And ain't nobody sneezing at the money I fold. And I ain't here for your pleasing, so put that shit on hold. Just keep your mouth shut and get me to the hotel. And turn the radio up while I finish this out.
Welcome back to the Five Seasons, Mr. Ford. Your usual room is ready and waiting. Let me take your luggage. If you need anything while you're staying, just let me know.
Good looking out.
I hop out my car, step into the lobby. Everybody's on the floor, it's a motherfucking robbery. This shit's in progress, I can feel the stress. I wonder silently to God how I get in this mess. They tell me to freeze and get down on my knees. Between my jewels and my cash, I'm holding 35 G's. They told me to run it, so I got bold and I fronted. And like Slick Rick said, I know I shouldn't have done it. Cause now they're standing over me, watching me bleed. Damn, I got to quit smoking all this weed. There's a pain in my chest, but yo, I must be blessed. Because before I faded out, I saw the EMS. And the paramedics, they greet me with some anesthetics. They're killing my pain, they screaming my name. Trying to keep me in the conscious world. I'm thinking about my mom, my sister, and my girl. I'm praying to God, don't let this go too far. As they rush me into the St. Luke's OR, they pull the bullets out my chest and give them back in the jar. Now I'm wearing this scar, cause I tried to play hard.
Mr. Ford, I'm afraid to have some bad news for you.
What are you talking about?
It would appear that one of the bullets grazed your spine and damaged the cord.
So what are you trying to tell me?
Well, suffice it to say, I don't think you'll be jumping around anymore.
Yo, this can't happen to me. I just can't believe it. Trapped in a wheelchair, a paraplegic. There ain't no rehab, there ain't no therapy. For the rest of my life, someone's gotta take care of me. And people stare at me with pity in their eyes. And every morning I rise to a life of despise. And every night I think I might never rock the mic again. Cause my brain's fucked up on Percocet and Vicodin. Might as well be heroin pulsing through my veins. Gotta kill these pains or blow out my brains. Free me from these chains. I'm trapped in this physical hell. To walk again, I just might sell my soul. And I'm only 20-something years old.